The opposition alliance MVA is holding a protest march in Mumbai over the Shivaji statue collapse. These are visuals that came just a while back. Top leaders of the MVA are also participating in this protest march. The protest is being led by Uddhav Thackeray as well as Sharad Pawar. These are huge protests that have taken place today. We do understand the BJP is also holding a counter protest in response to the protest march of the MVA. We have spoken to several leaders on the ground there. Let's listen into what they have to say.
We have senior Shiv Sena MP Mr. Arvind Sawant here with us. Sir, tell us that at this time, when protests are going on here in Mumbai, same time the BJP is also conducting protests across the state against this particular protest. What would you like to say about it?
They should be ashamed of it. You have insulted the Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj, who is for us is an idol, is an icon for us, for whom we used to bow down and then work throughout our life. Even the government says we believe in the thoughts which have been laid down by Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj, and still you are violating it. You don't feel ashamed of the separate flags which were hosted here? They have been removed yesterday. What a great thing police have done. Hindutva ki baat karte, you speak about Hindutva and you remove the saffron flags over here. Don't you feel ashamed of it? The saffron from belongs to Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. The saffron flag belongs to Maharashtra. Don't touch it. You are insulting every moment the feelings of the people of Maharashtra.
So Prime Minister Narendra Modi apologized for this in Malwan a couple of days ago, and after that we saw Mr. Fadnavis say that even after this, if the opposition is protesting, it is...
Fadnavis, why he was silent so much? Did he apologize? And then the Honorable Prime Minister comes and apologizes. So to politicize. It's a political statement, just for the sake of the election, which is ensuing election in Maharashtra. Why he kept silent for so many days? After so many days, he is speaking out here when he arrives in Maharashtra, goes to Vadhavan court, and then he speaks about it. That apology also will not stand, because people know it is a political statement.
Prime Minister, ek baar ne 100 baar bhi maafi maange, sab maafi maange, lekin ye jo cheez hui hai, ye Maharashtra ke swabhiman ko thes pahunchi hai. महाराष्ट्र की अस्मिता को ठेस पहुंची है. आप समझते हो, छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज का स्टैचू नहीं गिरा है, महाराष्ट्र का स्वाभिमान गिरा है. मैंने पहले भी कहा है कि शिव छत्रपति महाराज और जो महाराष्ट्र है उसको आप अलग नहीं कर सकते. आज हमारे अस्मिता पे चोट आई है, और ऐसे समय में हम लोग जो बात कर रहे हैं वो ये बात करें कि देखिए 8 महीने में स्टैचू गिरा, उसको बनाने के लिए 6 महीना लगा, 236 करोड़ का कॉन्ट्रैक्ट दिया, किसके दोस्त को दिया, वो फरार है आज भी. इतना निकृष्ट दर्जे का काम हुआ जिसका उद्घाटन देश के प्राइम मिनिस्टर के हाथों से हुआ, तो जिम्मेदारी तो लेनी होगी. राज्य सरकार के मुख्यमंत्री उप मुख्यमंत्री का जब तक राजीनामा नहीं आएगा तब तक हमारा संघर्ष जारी रहेगा.
भाई बीजेपी भी आज के दिन बहुत सारे अलग 12 जिलों में प्रोटेस्ट कर रहा है, उसके बारे में आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
देखिए वो किस बात का प्रोटेस्ट कर रहे हैं, किस बात का कर रहे हैं?
वो चाहते कि जो पॉलिटिसाइजेशन है छत्रपति,
किस बात का पॉलिटिसाइजेशन हो रहा है? शर्म आनी चाहिए उनको. पहले तो उनको सबसे बड़ा बात यह है कि उनके कार्यकाल में इतना बड़ा भ्रष्टाचार हुआ है. 8 महीने में एक स्टैचू गिरता है, वो भी छत्रपति महाराज का स्टैचू गिरता है, और महाराष्ट्र के स्वाभिमान और अस्मिता से खेलने वालों को जनता भी सबक सिखाएगी, और उनकी कुर्सियां भी हम लोग खाली करने तक ये संघर्ष करते रहेंगे.